excited when the guys say, first things first, if you watch this on YouTube or you're watching this on IGTV, I want to say thank you for checking out the video. I know you could literally be anywhere in the world listening to anyone, anywhere, but you are here with me. We are back with another Games Fix It for the Week, and it's really a rant, but it's a tip at the same time. I'm going to call this one Grade A versus Grade D. That's what I'm going to call this one. So, somebody hit me up. I don't even know the kid's name, to be honest with you. He said, you know, he want to ask you about supplements, you know, but the BPI was the best supplements to get ABCD. So I say, fam, what's your diet look like? You know what I'm saying? What you eating on? Right? Calories, macros. I'm like, you know, what you eating on? And this goes for him and for everyone. Before you buy stuff like, this is really a rant. Let me say it another way. You got to invest in this fitness lifestyle, right? You have to invest in this, but you also gotta make smart investments. It doesn't sound like a good idea to me to invest in premium whey isolate, BCAAs, creatine, invest in all of these premium supplements, but have a bad diet. Don't expect a grade A physique eating grade D food. That makes sense, right? You can't eat from the dollar menu and go get whey isolate and think that's a good idea. That's not a good idea. You can't eat a Taco Bell but have BCAAs and you, no, that's backwards. If you are going to invest in better food, that's what I'm going to say. Invest in better food. Make a smarter investment in better food. Invest in eating leaner cuts of meat. Invest in fresh vegetables and fruit over frozen. Invest in not eating things out of a can. Invest in not eating fast food at all. Like, if you are really in a fitness lifestyle and you compete or anything like that, you should not be eating fast food at all. Let me say that again. There's no reason why you should be eating fast food, like, at all. And don't be eating fast food and buying supplements. That makes no sense to me. So the tip of the week is you cannot get a grade A physique eating grade D food. I don't care how much supplements you buy, right? I don't care. You cannot get a grade A physique eating grade D food. If you're eating from the dollar menu, if you're eating chicken McNuggets, but you got this cool shaker with the best protein ever, that's backwards. That is backwards. Invest in better food, you'll have a better physique. Invest in better food, you'll get better results in the gym. Invest in better food, you'll feel better and be healthier. Invest in better food, you may not even need the supplements, right? Some nice light 99.1 ground turkey gonna give you the same amount of BCAAs as a BCA scoop, right? A nice lean cut of steak, if you eat meat, it's gonna give you the quality protein over a shaker cup. Yeah, I'm not saying, hey, I mean, I don't drink protein shakes, but that's a good thing. If you want to get the 30, 40, 50 grams of protein, then hey, I'm not saying it's a bad thing. But invest in better food. That's all I'm saying. If you're spending $500 a month on your fitness journey or your bodybuilding physique, that should be in better foods, not buying $100 in supplements. This is really a rant. These guys got the cool, all the cool shirts. They have squat shoes. They have the fanciest belts. They have all these cool things, but you're eating chicken McNuggets. That makes no sense to me. Invest in better food. I'm done. Probably this is a rant. Invest in better food. You will not get a grade A physique eating grade D meat. If you have $200 for squat shoes, let's get $70 weight belts, little squat heavy belts. You laugh, don't laugh. You niggas get squat, $200 squat shoes, but eating Hungry Man dinners. That is the dumbest shit ever. I'm cutting this off. Invest in grade A food if you want a grade A physique. This is really a rant. The Games Fit Tip of the Week is invest in better food to help you along your fitness journey. And don't be eating Hungry Man, Hot Pockets, and shit. Stop laughing. Shake it up your protein cup. I'm gone. Games.